What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
In the car, useless.
To hide my soul. Shari had to go because she wanted to be a Marine. We couldn't be together. Seriously, don't go there.
This is so sad.
Korea, Vietnam, now this.
Whoa, Mr. Nice Guy.
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DVP security around the block. You guys just throw it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
In the car, useless.
Girls are out.
protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just
sorry,
sorted out
I was
a bunch
away with
cells.
The ferry.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hung in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the batter. All over my food.
The love is...
Choose an American car. When you buy an import, you take a hot meal off a hard-working American's table. There, there. This poor girl is going to starve to death just because you bought a cheaper, more efficient Maibatsu. Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened. Cars, pornography, armaments, and they need your help. So the next time you buy a car, a piece of old furniture, or a missile defense system, make sure you do the American thing.
Oh, Max, we go everywhere together. Right, boy?
At Pet Stuffers, we know there's nothing like the relationship between a man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row. Max?
When the unspeakable happens. It's a miracle process called taxidermy. You and your best friend will always...
Problem, Lance.
It's you, my friend.
Yeah,
I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems.
This
I screw up,
so
you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Was it something
Lance,
I said?
Don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
You got it!
I chose John. I chose him because he had a kind face and a rich dad. I didn't know he was gonna cheat on me or embarrass me. I didn't know.
Hey, it's a
public street. Move on.
Our newspapers are run by Canadians with an agenda. Our very way of life is threatened. We formed this great state to play golf, and I'll be damned if any weirdo hippies are going to tell us we can't fill in wetlands and make a home for ourselves, complete with 18-hole championship standard courses and selective admission.
Do I lie and make myself as bad as the boy's father? Or do I break the little boy's heart and ruin his life so that he ends up a nudist or a freak or something?
It's a difficult question, Jack. A very difficult question. Is it right to lie?
Clothes are a lie, Maurice.
No, Barry. Clothes are a way of keeping warm and not getting arrested.
No policeman has ever hit me with his truncheon.
I'd like to hit you back to hell, you sicko.
Why, thank you. I knew you'd understand.
I mean, you seem to want to build a religion around yourself and some 1950s vision of America. It's the 1980s, man. And one-man worship me cults are not allowed, my friend.
Exactly. As I say in the great book, many are called, but unless you have a good credit rating, go screw yourself. You'll burn in hell.
Ay, por favor, shut up. But Barry, what are you doing?
I'm lonely, Maurice. Lonely, and I need some bodily contact.
Get back behind that panel.
Don't be shy, please. We've all got one. That means I'm happy.
Hey, stay away from me. I'm a celebrity.
Oh, good Lord.
Hide yourself, boy. I warn you, I'm armed and I'm not afraid to use it.
We've all got one. Look how free I am. Fan feels so good. I feel you.
Hey, Pastor Richards, please put the gun.
voice!
Shall I send him to hell, Maurice?
Yes! I mean, no! No, you psychotic lunatic! Put that gun away! Don't point it at me!
Or your what, son? You think I'm scared of your conventional lily-livered morality? You think you can tell me what to do? You think it's wrong for me to have five concubines to spread my genes or to use money from the statue for building my own palace in Hawaii? You think that's wrong, do you, son? Do you, huh?
My compliments on a job well done, Mr. Hill. My client was very pleased. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Once in a while, we need to appeal for money, or cut away when people start brandishing guns in the studio. Like this. You're on pressing issues, and in this show, we discussed morality. I think we made a lot of progress and really came together. I'm Maurice Chavez. Bye. Please, don't kill me.
Or that men actually find sports interesting. It's appalling. And they run the world, my pretty. Oh, yes, they run the world.
They do?
Yeah. Look at Reagan. Look at Thatcher. Look at Gorbachev. While we stay home and bake cookies. Well, screw that, sweetheart.
Yes, I agree.
Good. Don't bake a cookie. Smash him in the face with a baking tray instead. He's a great... I'm giving a talk about it this weekend at the Women's Center. That's women with a Y.
I think you spelled it wrong.
Are you a woman? Three of the five letters that make up your description are M-A-N. You're too dependent on men, Amy. That's why I don't call myself a woman, Amy.
Okay.
I bet this radio station is owned by a man. White male conservatives monopolize the media, selecting right-wing blondes to propagate conservatism.
I don't have blonde hair.
Not yet, Amy.
Your mom has talked before.
Did you know men drink beer and smoke cigarettes and wear hats?
Yeah?
Yeah, well, you must have read my book. I discovered a lot of things. I was also a policeman and an untrained brain surgeon, and they're all the same. All women haters.
But just because men like sports and hats doesn't mean they hate women, does it?
You self-hating fool!
Thank you.
My compliments.
Are you a woman?
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication ran out. Delio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At Delio and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how it prompts. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call Delio and Furex today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHAPE.
My compliments on a job.
Get it moving.
Wave this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
Don't forget, Love Fist are in town right now. Is it Love Fist is in town? School because I'm hardcore.
Chicken!
I just got this detail.
Sidewalk and take a look. Whoa!
Life is an opportunity.
Emotion.
I'm a VIP, and I want to live around people just like myself, rich and divorced.
Shady Acres.
I'm Everett Carey. Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art, top-notch condominium development. A short drive out of town on some pristine wetlands. Away from the noise and uninvited diversity of the city. And when you buy into that dream that is Shady Acres, not only do you get a luxurious 5,000 square foot condo with underground parking for your newly acquired sports car, but there's also a jacuzzi for entertainment. Each condo is tastefully furnished with a stock bar and an exotic water bed shaped like a dollar sign. Shady Acres also has a golf range, firing range, helipad, and exotic petting zoo when your kids come to visit. You're successful? Start defining your lifestyle. Start defining yourself.
Shady Acres.
Shady Acres. Happiness is worth the price.
Shady Acres.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here!
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
We'll be right back.
slow and take special classes. You're listening to Fernando Martinez on Emotion.
People cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be. Of the art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the.
Give me a break.
This is radio control. Disturbance in progress, over.
moron! What were you thinking? Do you...
Hey, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated.
Really interesting, I think. What about you? Do you like that one? Does it make you tremble and quiver and groan and feel alive? I play the music that makes the people feel touched. Don't go away.
Ever since Linda started working, our kids are home alone.
We tried hiring a nanny, but she wanted health insurance.
Yeah, right. That's when we got the Mestabot. He's great with the kids.
Mrs. Lawrence, Tommy has some skin magazines under the bed.
And he helps us, too.
Would you like your drink freshened?
He's a great conversation piece at our special parties.
Please bring your car keys in the house and the fun will begin.
It's like having a personalized alarm clock.
I brought my drink.
It's 8 in the morning.
I made it a double.
Domestabot. He's 3 foot high. He only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestabot today.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them you are an ignorant fool. Without the symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is...
You make me run and I'll get all sweaty.
Masculinity for the...
Take him in, then beat him...
You moron! What were you thinking?
Hey, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Thing about people, they're so half-hearted. Pick and mix, not prepared to carry out their threats. That woman, that lady, as I bet she likes to be known, is really a self-hater, a failure in the man's world. Yeah, why, I bet she's never even attacked a man with a vat of boiling oil.
But she said she tried to kill her brother.
Don't argue with me. I write books.
Okay, next caller.
Hey, well, but you...
Are you?
Yes, it really changed my life. Before I heard you speak a couple of times, I was getting into the feminist movement, but in sort of a silly way.
Really?
Yeah, you know, burning my bra, beating up policemen, shooting my dad and stuff. Just lying around, you know. I didn't really understand the feelings I was having.
I know the wearisome troubles of the half-life.
Then, after listening to you, I realized what a load of crap it was.
Excuse me?
I realized what a load of crap it was. You can't hate men because they're different. You can't hate anyone because they're different. You have to work with them. Luckily, I needed a moronically pretentious, overeducated, hair-lipped old harridan like you to show me how stupid I was being. I mean, we're all just people, and an idiot...
Now that got them really irritated.
On and on about gender politics at rallies, just so you can wear leather in public.
Why, you misogynist!
No, you're insane! You hate yourself because you're a failure. You're an appalling academic and about as intellectual as a hemorrhoid. Goodbye.
Well,
Will you fight me?
Mine too. Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Here you are, punk! Point. I'm going to clear a shot.